Chibi Oyster Weave. Come on down. Work, work, work. Jasmine C as Sailor Moon. Very cute. Oh. We have the Black Lady. She slipped to the gods, man. Miss Joy as Amy Mizuno. So sweet, so coy. Sailor Saturn by Highlight Miss Manga. Everybody looks good in some purple. Work! Yes! Give us the lay.
Yay!
Alright, now we have Super Sailor Moon. Team duo here, Ashley and Chi, doing Sailor Voltron. Yes, get into it. Just do it. It makes it so much more fun. We got our wise man, Jason Dubois, Mr. Dark and Mysterious. Oh, so wise. Tuxedo Mask by Abel. Ooh. We have the cutest, have a cute little family up. We have Inez, Naomi, and Anthony as Tuxedo Mask, Princess Serenity, and Princess Chibi Moon. Family that cosplay together, stay together. Yeah. Sailor Moon, Sailor Mars, and Sailor Saturn with Nathan, Melissa, and Raven. I gotta say, I love a contest that involves a bunch of short skirts. It just makes it fun. Yes. Oh, straight out of Sailor Moon. All right. Scouts. I don't know their names, unfortunately.
One, two, three.
Woo! I
can't. One, two, three.
All right. So while our judges deliberate, if we can get our group to come right back up and give them a big group shot, so that way our photographers can get a nice audience, feel free to grab your camera. It takes a lot to get on stage and, you know, do what you do and put yourself out there. So thank you to everyone. Thank you for everyone who came out.
First of all, everybody here gave great performances. Your costumes are fantastic. We love them all, and it's always a hard choice. I loved this performance and played it through all the way to the end, and that will go to Sam. I thought gave the most in-character performance, and that is Sailor Voltron. And creativity. Extra points there. Alright, so I'm a sucker for big groups because I usually do group cosplays with my friends, and the last Sailor Scouts group, they were all adorable and I love the poses. They were just, it was cute to see them. So the last group that came up, the heart. The daddy, Sailor Dabs. There we go.
But I really enjoyed the Super Sailor Moon by Zola.